So here we have one of the most common rollers used in cable hauling. It's the split duct roller. Simple to use, easy and effective. The idea is to reduce your friction while hauling cable. At the front end, we've got a roller here, and then we've got a bell mouth on entry. Slot it inside your conduit, do it up here on the bolt until it's nice and tight, and then you're ready to haul cable.